Your boost is maxed out. Use it all in one go to perform a burnout. Carson and Bennett Grand Marais has been delivered to your junkyard. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. You're ready for a burning route, created just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride. Race southwest to the naval yard. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. hit the takedown target to get a mark on your license. Watch out for the Montgomery Hyperion as you're free-burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Hey, it's DJ Atomica here, broadcasting to you on Crash FM. Now, we're nice people in Paradise City, but we do play rough. If anyone out there is taking a pummeling in a road rage or marked man event, here's a tip for you. Drive a tougher car. Check your car ratings next time you're in the junkyard and go for strength over speed. Then it can be your turn to dish out the punishment. Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. race northeast to the country club. It's Atomica here on Crash FM. You know, one of the great things about Paradise City is you don't need a garage at your house, because you can stash your whole collection of cars in any of the local junkyards. Just drop by the nearest one and slip into something that suits your driving style. Montgomery Hyperion has been delivered to your junkyard. You've already beaten this race on your current license, so this will be just a practice run. When you get your next license, you can try it again for another win. Race northwest to the country club.